weather, an on-air scare in Los Angeles. Live in the studio, local CBS meteorologist Alyssa Carlson's eyes appearing to roll back right before she slowly leans forward and then suddenly collapses to the floor. KCAL's co-anchor is quickly tossing to commercials after realizing something was very wrong.
Oh! You know, we're going to go ahead and go to break right now.
Yeah. According to the station, the team took immediate action to comfort Alyssa and call 911.
78 immediate dispatch at Clark 2200 Radford Avenue.
After she was taken to the hospital, Carlson sharing a message of reassurance on Facebook, posting, "Thanks for all the text calls and well wishes. I'm going to be okay." This isn't the first time she has suffered a health scare during a broadcast. Back in 2014, she got sick while working as the chief meteorologist for NBC's affiliate, KGET.
All of a sudden, during the newscast, I threw up in the weather center.
Carlson later learned she had a leaky heart valve, a diagnosis that inspired her to embrace a healthier life.